All right, everybody, just relax. You'll be here for the next 3.5 hours. They do not allow me to get before a microphone because usually I have so much to say. But tonight I'm really going to surprise my husband, who has a little sign out there that says K-I-S-S. And it doesn't mean that he won't like to kiss me. It just means keep it short, sweetheart. I really want you to say that we are truly blessed. God has blessed us so that we can be a blessing to others. And I think that he has certainly given Charlotte the best president at Johnson C. Smith University than we could ever ask for. And I want all of my children to know that they now have a new brother, because I have adopted him as my son. I don't want his job.